Oh, Alice, baby. Oh, I feel so good. And these pills make you look twice as fucking beautiful. Oh, you have some of these.
Fuck off.
Oh, Alice, baby, no.
Alice.
It's not safe here. It's not safe here. We gotta leave. You come with me. Come with me.
Yo, Kev, what the fuck happened, dude? I'm bleeding out of the back of my head.
Holy shit, Greg, I thought you were dead. Yeah, fucking Jermaine tried to kill you, man.
Yeah, that's the last thing I remember is this Jermaine kid. Yeah, he was in the back room, I don't know what he was doing. I went to check and he just fucking attacked me.
Damn. Damien was there too. Jermaine hit him in the head after he attacked you. I got the hell out of there. And that girl, I don't know what the fuck happened to her. She left in her van? Listen, man, I'm freaking the fuck out. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Yo, guess what your boy did to me?
Man, that had nothing to do with me. Oh.
Had to be done.
Oh, whoa!
The fuck?
He saw too much. No one else knows. Last night never happened.
Got us into a lot of trouble.
Listen, I didn't know that it was his brother, or else I would have never gone through.
Calm down. Listen, the plan worked out perfectly. Ben's going to jail. Jake, he just won't be a reminder of Ben. And now you can just live your life.
And what about you?
Me? I'll just keep being me.
Ternion has really been a great experience to work on. Like we said before, you know, this is our first project.
And if it's going like this, it would be more of a streak than just a hole in it.
Great, so I'm Megan. That's Aaron. In the film, I was basically in charge of prosthetics and makeup and extra.
Yeah,
I'm
Aaron.
I've
played Alice in this whole entire film.
What do you think about this?
I just want to get turned up.
No matter what you say, you find it happens all the time.
So apparently I'm the only black guy on the set actually about to attempt to make Bob.
My name is Eric White. I'm the assistant director on the film Ternion. I've done a little bit of everything. I've kind of helped with the director of photography and the director set up some shots.
Production, it's been great. It really has. But the main thing I wanted to say, I mean, really the professionalism is it went way beyond what I thought it was going to, and I'm happy to be here, and I'm happy to be doing my job.
And that's a wrap, everybody.